The following contest is a ladder match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Huge match here, guys, as the Universal Championship will be defended here tonight.
And ever since Finn Balor was crowned the first ever champ in August of 2016, the Universal Championship has been one of the most sought-after titles in all of sports entertainment.
But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up for the task, it's certainly him.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
And allow me to add that this just might be one of the biggest title defenses we've seen in a very long time.
I don't disagree, Cole, and this is the exact kind of atmosphere where the champ excels most.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Ouch. Tear the features clean off your face.
up and away. Impact. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Prepared to take some damage tonight. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. Hard impact on the back. He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the gold is on the line.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
The championship hanging in the balance. Producing a trampling.
Oh, right up there.
Neckbreaker.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Oh,
it's gonna break an arm.
No rules in this ladder match. There's not even a ref in the ring. You know, most men you talk to at WWE wouldn't want to be in a ladder match under any circumstances.
Out of it in the corner.
Now, striking blow.
Incredible height.
Pow! What a shot. Who does this methodical pace benefit? Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
finds a way to reverse. There!
That was vicious.
He's in big trouble. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. Spiked into the ring apron. This might be big. Neckbreaker. These men are absolutely amazing. Great guts, courageous, brave, fortitude as the prize hangs 20 feet above the ring. This is all about the title hanging above the ring, waiting for someone to grab it. The WWE Universe is coming unglued, an absolute fever pitch here. And he's heading back in. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal. Finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Set it in place here. Kicks directly to the chest. Heads up the ladder. Grasping at the title here, guys.
Gotta pull it down.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach.
We've got a climber. Saw what he had in mind there. The fight continues high above the ring.
Don't think this is going to end well.
He's got his hands on it. This could be it.
This might be it.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Madman.
Wow. Now that's a